Welcome. We're out here today at Vinkeveen, on the Vinkeveense Plassen, as we call them in Holland. Close to Amsterdam, a great day. It is kind of cold, it's around 0 degrees, so that's why we have all the clothes on and the gloves. But a beautiful day, nice sunny day. And we're fortunate to take an Axopar 28 open out with a twin Mercury V6 200 installation. And not only that, this boat has the SeaStar Optimus 360 installation, which means that it can be steered with a joystick. Thanks to the owner, Mr. Fernhout, we were happy to use this Axopar 28 open. And we took her out today, and of course I am an experienced boater, but this setup has been made specifically to take away the stress around boating and taking the boat into a mooring. And well, I just want to show you the user friendliness of this particular installation, where of course you have, as usual, the two engine controls that everybody's used to. But there's a joystick added to that, a very ergonomically made joystick, and of course a display so that it shows what exactly you're doing. Now the engines are running in idle, and the only thing you basically need to do is engage the system, take command it says, engage the system and just use the joystick and point it in the direction which you want to go. So if you want to go sideways, the engines engage and the boat just goes sideways. If, for example, like now, the bow or the stern is going faster than you would want it to go, you just also turn the joystick so that more or less goes straight. If you just want to go back, you just pull back this joystick and the boat goes reverse. And if you want to combine certain movements, this being a three-axis joystick, you can combine certain movements. So you could, for example, go forward and sideways at the same time. Now that is not a direction which you tend to use quickly, but it is possible. And a good thing with a twin engine setup, of course, is always that you can put one in gear going forward, one put it in gear going backwards, so that the boat turns like this. But there's no thinking required with a joystick installation such as this SeaStar 360 Optimus, because you simply do this. You just turn around the joystick and the complete boat turns 360 degrees. Everybody can basically do this. And as I said, it just takes away the stress. I am used to using many different kinds of boats, and of course I could get this boat anywhere I want to with the normal engine controls, but I would really like my wife, who is a lot less experienced than I am, to take a boat out without any stress, and this would be ideal for her. And of course it adds something to the safety, because of course in many families you see the particular setup where the husband is at the helm and doing the driving, and well, the lady hardly ever drives. But if it is as user friendly as this, and something happens to the husband, the lady can still take the boat back into the mooring without being very stressed. So it does add a bit to the safety. So this is the basis of the system, the SeaStar Optimus 360 system. But there are two additional features which are available, and those are an autopilot system and also a, well, hoovering system, I would call it. SeaStar call it Sea Station. And if I engage this system, then It is now engaged and it holds the position and the heading, which means, well, I cannot really show it now because we have no wind at all. But in a situation where, for example, you would come close to a bridge or to a lock or whatever, and you're driving all by yourself and you would want to take the fenders out and prepare the mooring lines, etc., etc., being 50 meters away from the bridge, you just engage this system with which the boat just keeps its position and its heading. So it's remaining in this area with a margin of maybe 1-2 meters. And you could just go around the boat and prepare all the lines and the fenders. And it just stays there. And when you're done, you just go back and you put it in gear. And off we go. It's as simple as that. So a great system, this Optimus 360. It can be fitted on any Axopar 28 with a V6 installation. When you would install a V8 twin installation, I would recommend the Mercury system, which is extremely good. And we have a lot of experience with that system. The big advantage, however, of this particular system is that it's a lot less costly. Even with the two options of having the autopilot and the C-Station, so the hoovering system, retail in Holland, this is around 15,000 euros, whereas the Mercury joystick piloting system would be around 26,500 euros. So that's quite a difference, making this system a lot more attractive, also because the V6s are of course cheaper than the V8s. This Axopar 20 Open has the twin 200 Mercury V6s, which I think is an ideal combination. And of course, I'd like to show you driving her around. As I said, we have a beautiful day with zero wind. There's a small area here where we can do some speeding. But before we do, I mean, this boat, as with any Axopar with a Mercury setup, being a single or a twin setup, is extremely quiet. There's no rattling, there's no smoke, it just feels very comfortable. And you could still talk with all the people, even when they're a few meters away, because the engines are just so silent. You may be able to see here that the speed now currently is 10.5 kilometers an hour, which is a speed that we do a lot in Holland. But of course the boat can go faster. And if I gradually take her up the plane, let me lean down a bit for the audio. It picks up really quickly. I hardly have to press these levers. We're already doing 25 kilometers an hour. Just come up to plane. And still, it's extremely quiet. It feels very stable. I can make really short turns. I haven't really measured it, but my feeling is that the turns can be shorter than with a single engine installation. This is just fantastic. Really impressive. And of course, she's extremely fast. We're doing 40 kilometers an hour now. Let me turn around, see, make optimum use of the speeding area. Still 37, 38. Now off we go. 67 already, 70 kilometers an hour. 78, 79, 81 kilometers an hour, 82. I don't have more distance here, but I'm sure that if we would have more room to the speeding, we might even achieve 1 or 2 kilometers extra. But a great system, a great setup. I really like the setup of an Axopar 28 with twin Mercury V6 200. It's extremely fast, it's extremely reliable, and of course brings ease of mind when you do a lot of boating on open water, that when something happens to one engine, for example a propeller being blocked by a line or whatever debris there is in the water, you still have the other one to take you home. But it just feels very stable, and it is a really nice way to drive. But again, with this Optimus 360 setup from SeaStar, a perfect boat. With that, I'd like to wrap up this video. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in our next videos.